not a justice and peace, healing and comfort. We see all that is wrong and wonder where you are.
We are broken people, unable to work together for our common good. We cannot see or hear each other even within our own families and communities.
We are a suffering world. Our nations are filled with conflict and violence. The fragile earth cries out with longing for redemption.
We are God's people, long for God's presence, saying the prophet, if only we would tear from the heavens and come down. On this first Sunday of Advent, as we light this candle, remind us of our longing that God will come into the world to bring justice and peace and comfort and healing. Amen. We turn to page 2 to 11, we'll say, O come, Emmanuel.